I missed a couple of days, but today I'm going to do two videos, two short ones. First one's going to be the transition poses, the three transition poses, and then the second one, well, you'll see. We'll put it all together. So, let's get started. As always, find your feet. Maybe shake already a little bit. Hands loose, and then rock forward to your toes, and back to your heels, forward to your toes, back, then find that place in the center, lift up through the center of your feet, your arches, press every toe into the floor, and let those toes root down, 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 reach top of head to the sky, on this partly cloudy day. And then we're going to start to shake. So like your flesh is just shaking on your bones. Shake it up. Maybe you listen to your voice as it shakes. And now we're going to inhale. And exhale out. Inhale up. Exhale. One more time. And now we're going to shake to one side, and shake to the other side, shake behind you, and shake in front of you. Cool. So, our three poses today are transition from one side to the other, and I'm going to do them standing, and I'm going to do a version of them where we're on the floor. So. Separate your feet a little wider than hips distance. Reach arms apart, middle finger away from middle finger, open your heart. And then with a straight spine, swan dive over your legs. Keep reaching your heart forward, your crown forward. When you get down here, we're going to take that active stretch. So tuck your fingers underneath your feet, pinky side edge. And then use your strong arms to pull your spine down. Let your crown be heavy and look behind you. One more breath. Pull, pull, pull. And now turn your heels in, toes out. Bring your fingertips about a foot or two in front of your feet. You're looking for a flat spine. So squat down low enough that your crown is in line with your tailbone. Keep reaching your heart forward, your crown forward, but open your hips. Inhale, down front. Exhale, up the back. Inhale. Last one. Now we're going to take our arms and go through our legs. So your elbow pit is going into your knee pit. And then bring your hands up. Keep rounding your spine. I'm going to keep my hands here. This is the version I've got. But if I keep rounding my spine and stay active, I can hold it within to myself. One more breath. Hands to heart center. Come on up. And this resting goddess, so have a little squat and make a triangle with your thumbs and your index finger. Relax your shoulders down. Cool. And now we're going to come down to the floor, and we'll do those poses. As a floor version. So first, stand legs out long, sit up tall, Get your arms up high. And then reach for the same spot, so that pinky side edge. Get that grip. Now you're not worried about holding yourself up. See if you can pull yourself towards the floor, your heart towards the floor. Use your strong arms. Pull, pull. And now we're just going to come to a butterfly. So bring your feet together to touch. Flap your wings. Try to bring your heels a little closer to your body. Find a tall spine. And then elbows to the outside of shins. Bring your heart to your toes. Look in front of your feet. Try to keep length in your spine. If at the very end you want to round in, you can round in. One more breath. Now you can let those heels come out away from your body again. We're going to bring our hands underneath our legs. And we're going for elbow pits into knee pits again. This one is called tortoise. So we're thinking of our spine here. So when you bring your heart forward, imagine you're a tortoise coming out of its shell. And then like we're doing cat-cow, round your spine, curl into yourself. You're a tortoise going into hiding. Let's do a few of those. Inhale, heart forward, peek out of your shell. Hello, world. Exhale, round your spine, curl in. One more. Inhale out. Exhale, round in. Cool. So those are the three transition poses for our longer sequence of the week. Let's finish with a heart to home breath, because I feel like I need that kind of check-in right now. So bring your right hand to your heart, left hand to your belly. Deep breath in and out. Deep breath in. Let it out with a flutter. Last one, deep breath in. Let it out with an HM. Thank you, my friends. I'll be back in just a minute for the full sequence set to Janelle Monáe. Have a beautiful day.